tetangga. Let's go.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
And with your spirit.
We are gathered here as one family to join Lawrence and Leslie, who will be united in the Holy Sacrament of Marriage before the altar of the Lord. Let us prepare ourselves for this celebration by calling to mind how we have failed to love God and one another. For the times we talk only of ourselves, Lord have mercy.
Lord have mercy.
For the times we were not true to ourselves and to our calling, Christ have mercy.
Christ have mercy.
For the things we heap up on ourselves and on one another, Lord have mercy.
Lord have mercy.
May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life.
Amen.
Let us pray. Almighty, ever living God, hear our prayers for Lawrence and Leslie, who have come here to be united in the sacrament of marriage. With faith in you and each other, they pledge their love to me. Bless them so that their lives may always bear witness to the reality of that love throughout their married lives. We ask you this through Christ our Lord.
Amen. Please be seated and listen to the word of God.